Hey guys, it's Matt again. Last time I left off, we finished the bottom portion of a Grey Knight Nemesis Knight. Here's a reminder for what we were building. Well, and we were on this step, so now we're going over here to the weapon assembly. And one thing to note is they give you the ingredients to build three different weapons. You have the heavy flamer, the heavy psi cannon, and then you have the Gatling silencer right there. Unfortunately, unlike most vehicles, where you can interchange parts or use magnets, this is not as friendly. The most you can do is you don't have to glue the weapons actually onto the arms when you get them, but because they snap in pretty nicely. I'll show you when we get to that. So for me though, generally, I like the heavy incinerator and the heavy psi cannon, because I don't know what I'm going up against, and the Gatling silencer is really only for, it's a heavy 12 weapon, so, it's really good against mass amounts of troops. Alright, and reminder, we are watching Dune, the original, original movie. I don't know when it came out. But it's got Patrick Stewart, and that's cool. Alright, hopefully you enjoy it while I build my Grey Knight Nemesis Knight. Here's weapons. Got the heavy incinerator. The side cannon. I just decided I was going to put on the left arm. So when we put it on the left arm, you put this little belt here. On my other model, I have it on the right arm. So it goes right there. Otherwise, this interferes. If you put both of them on, it interferes with the arm joint. With a Nemesis Force Greatsword and a Nemesis Hammer, or Great Hammer, I'm not sure which. You can actually assemble both them pretty much, as long as you don't glue in the sockets into the arms. You can just interchange them whenever you want. all you have to do to assemble it is really just put on this little thumb. Just basically this part right here. Demon hammer, same thing. And you assemble the hammer too, for the top part. And the fist, you guessed it, it's just this part. assemble the arm joints. You'll connect the weapons here. Power fist, don't really have a choice for it. If you could do a great sword and a hammer, everybody would do it. So, okay, I will leave it there. And again, this is Dune with Patrick Stewart, and this is Matt building a Grey Knight Nemesis Dreadknight.